The notorious Canodrome was a Greyhound racetrack in Macau. Dogs were subjected to terrible cruelty and abuse. No dog ever got out alive because there was no adoption program. But in 2018, the track was forced to close as a result of an ambitious campaign waged by Grey 2K USA Worldwide, Anima Macau, and Pat Levrieri of Italy, who are now airlifting all 530 surviving Canodrome dogs to freedom. This is the story of Brooklyn, a 10-year-old dog freed from the Canodrome and adopted by Christine Dorchak and Carrie Teal.
Here's mommy,
Brooklyn!
Oh my gosh.
People can learn more about Greyhound adoption by going to our website at grey2kusa.org, by contacting a local Greyhound adoption group. These are sweet, gentle dogs, and they make wonderful companions.
This dog spent 10 years being used for racing and abused, and it means so much to me that the dog that I've been loving from afar for 8 years now will become part of my family.
For more information, please visit grey2kusa.org or email info@grey2kusa.org. Meet some of the lucky greyhounds rescued from the Canodrome. To see them all and learn how to help, go to grey2kusa.org/goodbyecruelty.